Few places steeped in history and sweat so much as this. Point Lemaign. If the wild could ever be tamed, it was gonna happen right here. But now, the greatest outpost past the city line is nothing but a freak show. The army's triggers once had the place on lockdown. Kid might as well pick up where they left off. Blam! Just like my fighting days. Gun like that can even put the wilds in check. Point Lemaign seemed better days for sure, but it ain't done. Play Shudders in a fit. The grand rail of Point Lemaign. Not only is it still there, it still works. Of course, it's no longer shipping hides and alloys and spices, but it can give the kid a lift. Just as long as he can stay clear of the trouble on the tracks. Grand rails all grown over with things of Calamity chewed up and spat out. Things eager to take back their turf. Kid lets a few of them slip by. Lunkheads settled in like they own the place. Not much wiggle room up there near the rail. Caelondia lost many good men on the rail. Takes fancy footwork on the rail, what with wallflowers coughing fungus everywhere. Only one way to cure a cough like that. Thank you. place used to be closed off, but now it's split open like a rotten pineapple. Of course, the Grand Rails seem much more fighting in bygone times. Near on 50 years ago, first shots fired in the Ura-Caelondian War.